5-4. That's a 9 flat for Cheryl. She's been about 6 months out of the car. Race Charlotte. And Brian Hobaugh is out there. Let's see if it'll hold together. Again, no takedown runs or nothing. That's not allowed in the elimination rounds today.
Yeah, now you gotta wonder, okay, is Hobaugh's mind all the way in the game? I leaned in the car right there. He gave me the flip up of the dark visor and the big smile. So I think he's good, but I gotta tell you, in the back of his mind, is he thinking, is another half shaft gonna go out? Because if he loses one, it's not like he can keep going. It will absolutely beat the holy hell out of this car. As we saw earlier when the right rear half shaft is four parts out of the floor in the back of this thing, ripped the shock off of it, and thanks to a bunch of help from